your punishment with decorum.
Just accept
your punishment with decorum.
That was an example of justice's power.